stopped.
Yes, seems like it.
It's you. I thought it might be.
Jin!
I knew it.
So this is Jin, leader of Torna. I am Fan Lenorn. As envoy of Praetor Malphus, I am bringing you into custody.
How ironic that you should speak his name with that face, oblivious to everything, even your own identity.
What? Do you know something about...
And you, Aegis. Don't you dare stand there, acting like you're not involved in all this.
All right. Then tell me this. Why are you, who fought alongside us to defeat Malos, now standing by his side?
Jin fought against him.
It's very simple. I realized he had the right of it. That's all.
I don't think it's as simple as that at all.
So clever. You always were too clever for your own good.
Sorry. That's just the way I am.
Mithra! Don't tell me!
Yes. He's a blade too. He was the strongest blade in Torna. Until it fell in the war.
It fell, says the girl who sank it.
A blade!
There were none stronger, yet none kinder either. And no one who hated to fight more than him.
Why, Jin, what changed?
What if I told you it was your fault?
Mine!
If you hadn't sealed yourself away, then she'd still...
Oh! So that's it.
That core crystal!
That color... It's like... blood.
Careful! That crystal isn't normal.
Put away your sword. My ability is to restrict a blade's every action. As long as you are a blade, there is nothing you can do to escape its clutch.
Wait, restricting blade's powers? Then before, was that...